till Alvin blows that whistle.
Or am I exactly where I'm meant to be?
Oi, miss.
Took you long enough.
This should be useful. Now I just need to find Erend and help him clear the bristlebacks.
Silverman, I would salute you.
Ah!
Thank you.
wants to play strike.
That brew?
No? Anyway.
Nora, all the way out here?
Help! It's after me!
That Bristleback's gonna run him down.
Get to safety!
Thank the forge you were here.
Get inside until it's safe.
Don't have to tell me.
I can get data to override machines from cauldrons. Just need to find one.
Thank you.
Let's do it. Oh, that helps. It's a ruin from the old world. I could find something interesting inside.
Legs again, if you don't mind, Savior.
The signal my focus picked up is coming from that metal tower.
We'll get you out, don't worry.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Eren mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudiz's delegate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going. You know where I can find Erend?
Captain went chasing after more bristlebacks further west.
Just follow the sound of cursing and you'll find them. Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Okay, what do we have in here? A relic. Wonder how I can get in there to get it. Huh? Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? The whole area is rigged with tripwires.
Hey! You! Make it worth your while if you kill these scroungers!
It's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Try luring them into the tripwires!
To override machines and cauldrons before. I wonder if there are any out here. Last one.
Hello, Red. What a day, what a day.
Thank the Forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy. She nuns a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper like. You're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do.
South, after more bristlebacks?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of mine make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Well, like someone.
I don't follow.
There's this sack of wet dirt, Olvind. Thinks he's the Elderman of Chainscrape. I'd have the town treating him as such. Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Ulven discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the Bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the Bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. They just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the Tripcaster.
While you're blasting Bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a Tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. I should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Ready for anything now. Tracks. Maybe Erend's and the Vanguard's. Thank you. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Handle the rest.
Now for those ribs.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arms.
Better.
Yeah, you might have to meet me halfway.
It's always good to have extra.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off, you left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help. Oh.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you.